square at Bishop's Field and chase Delicious Joe's of who's seven.
Way to go, Christian!
Who's number five?
You don't move!
Go, in!
Doesn't salt take the energy out of it?
What?
Doesn't salt take the energy out of it?
You're 10. Good job, Curtis!
Good kick!
Way to go!
All right, Evan!
got to adjust his socks.
Oh, went in.
They got a goal. Down by the junior high now. This is Benjamin with his stretching out. His team, he's 12. It's Columbia Elementary School over there. I'm inside the 1999 Explorer. Lynn and Joseph just getting here after Joseph's game. So going to McDonald's. It's our 97 Taurus they're in. I'm sitting here listening to 106.9, which is the first decade of oldies. This is Benjamin's coach. He was just talking to me saying that he really likes Benjamin because he's got athletic ability, but he's not a jerk about it. It was really nice of him. Benjamin is a good boy that way.
Practice kicking with your left.
What?
Practice kicking with your left foot.
Oh, control the dribble. Go get it, go get it. Good job, Brandon, come back. Good job, Ben.
They play, what, 30-minute halves?
Or
they don't play quarters, do they?
I think it's halves. Nobody there now.
Good job. Good job, Ben. Go, 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 go. Go down the middle. Cole, go down the middle.
Ouch.
That one hurts.
Right, boy. halftime and Benjamin's team is up 2-1. Ben started the second half. Bump somebody. Thank you. down the line. Somebody head down the line. Standing there in the middle.
Yeah.
been here at the castle last week. They had this woman on him. They had him on Jacob. And Jacob just walked around in circles. When he didn't have the ball, and the guy just walked right with him.
Was that one at the very beginning of that last game when we played?
Fell.
Oh, right there, right there.
Oh, nice try.
My word. If you want Grandma, you come right here. Don't climb over everybody. Okay? Okay? Okay. Yeah, you just come right here.
Oh, that was good.
Right by Grandma. Don't climb up down through the people, okay?
Oh, I'm waiting for the good one.
I told someone my age.
You know what? You could go get some of those
balls and go back to where the kids
are playing
with the balls. Go, go, go!
Come on, Jake!
Go, go, go!
Let's go! Up, up,
up!
No way, all the way!
Oh, yeah! Yeah.
See that, Daniel?
We have great goalies. That really helps.
Give him the shoulder.
Go, Jake!
No, oh, you didn't get it!
Oh, nice try.
Nice try.
Yeah.
Go, ball!
Oh, come on, Kevin!
Yeah, go!
Oh, shoot. Couldn't get his foot on it. It kind of bounced.
Well, I think the guy was right on his back.
Yeah.
So many kids.
Come on, Jack! Come on, Jack!
Stop it!
Oh!
Take a fall, buddy. Wait, take a fall.
You guys be nice down there. I'm going to come down and beat all of you.
You don't want to come down here, Lisa.
Yeah, I'm scared of you.
You better be. All right, there. Who's on that?
Oh!
Yeah.
Everybody out now!
Here we are, Russ.
Side outside.
Nice.
Oh. I did.
Come on, guys!
there. This boy is a, is he a freshman or a sophomore?
He's our freshman.
He's number four that's out there right now.
Is it?
Yeah.
The biggest
crowd we've had in a long time.
Awesome, huh? They didn't get much support before.
Maybe because the kids would get so close to the line of the blankets. Because they did.
Cody.
I didn't mean to. I'm sorry.
You're dead, man, Cody.
Yeah, well, Fish is going to push Russ around. He's mistaken.
They're sticking.
I need to go stand right
here. Make it!
Oh! Why'd you go that way?
This is the start of the second half.
Oh, looks good. Oh!
back to Tennessee and Philadelphia. Did they switch goalies?
Jay!
Yeah!
About that tall and built low to the ground.
Whoa!
Yeah.
Oh, I got the wool.
Hey, Michael!
My mic!
Okay, you either have to stay up here or stay down there.
Maybe till noon if they are. I don't think they're open. Well, maybe in the summer they are. They weren't in the winter.
Oh. Madison, come right here. Hey, come right here.
Good.
Oh!
McDonald's donates high seats for both teams for all the games. That's cool, huh?
For the whole season?
Do you know her?
You have a party, they'll donate.
Is Carol wearing your seat?
No. This boy, is he a freshman or a sophomore?
He's a sophomore.
He's dancing, yeah.
Kirstie's tournament over then?
Yeah.
I think when we're done, we should all write letters to the high school association and say, this is pathetic. You can't take a state contender and put them in that kind of a region.
Well,
they're going to ruin our program.
The other thing is the travel time involved.
What?
I know.
It's really, really
next year we're going to play like
but oh, next year. Yeah, that is. If the school asks us.
Yes, but they have to have a school-affiliated coach, but that's all.
Well, they always
hard.
Have had
yeah.
to.
Yeah. Well, they've had to have a representative.
For the bus. But that they can, yeah, he still could coach. Actually, then they'd have to pay him.
Yeah, like $1,000 or something.
Yeah.
No, nobody.
Yeah, all the others.
That's all they ever talk about.
Man, that was terrible. Look at that guy.
Can you get that soccer ball? Bring the camera on the soccer ball.
Was?
First time we're going to take any kids.
Playoff game.
Against the
other. You have to be
this is fair with you guys against those girls.
It's 20-3 for them.
That's 20 to, they have way more points.
You're in the books! Come on, Eli!
Joe, you can't. Just wait till you hit the Joe. Just wait till you hit the Joe.
Thank you.
This is the base runner on the softball team. She won the game tonight. Still at home. Smile, friend.
Daniel, let him go, because he does need to.
Real bad.
Joseph.
See, I didn't swing like that far. I'm surprised you would do what I really think.
Hey, Phil.
What?
You're off bat.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
What are these here for? Is your arm still hurt?
Yeah.
Oh.
Of the what I call the Triceratops steak. This is Lavelli. I think it's pork loin. I can never remember the name of it, so it's always Triceratops steak or roast to me. It smells nummy. See that? I just had some. It is nummy. Mmm.
Next.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
you're up there.
It's me. I'm after it.
tomorrow back in Kaysville at Daniel or Joseph's soccer game.
Get him, buddy.
Scored for us, so now we're 3-0.
Well, because I might get to drop kick.
Did you get it out?
to get it out?
You always be in front of me. I'm always back.
Okay.
So we have to say that you guys are going to set up some kind of alarm for a Saturday, you know, like a Saturday afternoon. And just
you know, teach
us next week. Yeah, I'll be going.
Yeah, really, that's exactly.
We'll be out of town. She's a good kid.
That's true.
Leanne is a great kid. We want Leanne. We want Leanne.
Get in there, Pat!
Spencer!
Now Benjamin's game. He's playing midfield.
See,
Yes.
And I was too busy watching, dang it. I missed that great miss by Benjamin.
In. Put it in. Right to it.
At least it went the right way this time.
Yeah, really.
We're getting closer. Nothing. 3-1.
Get out the little Sahara.
Oh yeah. Benjamin. You're not supposed to
get in there, Ben.
Be nice. They don't do anything. They just feel like they've had a big success if they've.
It's good moving that ball. Got another one.
It went in. My God.
Way to go, Ben!
So that's 5-2, I guess, and that's 3 for Benjamin. Go into a computer. Scores now 5-3 yellow. Cross it. There you go.
Good try.
Down now. Oh, nice cross.
Oh, good try, Ben.
A little wide.
Get in there, Mike. Come on, Mike. Come on, Mike. Come on. Give him that
Yellow just scored again. I think it's 6-3 now. This is the Burton Elementary Dance Festival. There's Joseph, who's in kindergarten.
Thank you.
Well, that's it. 22. Get it down there. Have to go home and watch the Jazz game.
This is Joseph's soccer party.
It's my last practice, so I have a first pizza party.
Cool.
Pizza sports guys from.
Tell me all your friends. What's their names?
What?
Tell me your friends and what are their names?
Jackson.
Chad.
Chad.
This is Benjamin playing on the Phillies in the Major League. 11 and 12-year-old pitching tonight. He just struck this boy out. He's had several strikeouts tonight. I think we're probably about 10 or 11 to nothing on the score so far. This is Kevin Nielsen and Mark Andrus' team.
Yeah.
Well, Benjamin got a good out on that. This is Benjamin's friend Daniel Birdsall. Lives around the corner. Daniel got a hit. He's on first. This is Benjamin. Well, that's the end of the game because we were ahead and time expired. So we have to run the bases, I guess.
Give me the ball! Give me the ball! Look at all.
Davis High School Auditorium for the spring concert, sunrise concert. This is the a cappella choir. Is that not true?
I'm done.
Down at Kaysville Junior High for another Benjamin soccer games. He's playing fullback right now. His team just scored.
next time, hon.
This is the start of the second half. Benjamin's going to be forward this time, it looks like. Was a goal by Benjamin. I think they're up 2-0 or 3-0. Looks like Benjamin's being traded down to goalie. The game is over and Benjamin's team won 3-0.
So it was 1-3.
Joseph's team lost 1-3.
The other team
three.
Had 3 and our team had 1.
You scored the 1.
Yep.
Yeah, you did. It was a great kick.
I just sat here. Also, because Josh, he kicked it to the side that I kicked up. I ran after. I just kicked as hard as I can.